Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you how to remove shadows in Lightroom. Now this is the picture that we are gonna edit. First, let's add some exposure, but a little bit. Increase the shadows. And a little bit of whites and blacks, and lower the contrast a little bit. Now, zoom in on the picture and grab the brush tool and brush over the hard shadows. Now, by holding the Alt key, you can remove from the brushes. Now, I set the exposure to max so that I can see where I'm painting. Now, decrease the exposure and increase the shadows. Now we can add a little bit of exposure. We'll lower the contrast and lower the highlights a little bit. Now you can paint over. The shadows that you don't like. Like here. Now, deselect the brush tool and then select it again to make a new selection on the picture. Again, the exposure is high so that we can see where we paint. Now, decrease the exposure, shadows to max, lower the highlights, add some exposure, and lower the contrast. Again, we will paint over the shadows that we don't like. Now you can repeat this as much as you like, so that you totally remove all the shadows from the image. Now, deselect the brush. Lower the highlights. Now, we'll add some color, some vibrance and some saturation, as much as you like. I like it with more color. Now, here's the before and here's the after of the picture. Now, I see that it has a lot of whites here, as you can see. Go back to editing and just lower the white. We can increase the contrast a little bit. Increase the shadows. Now the blacks. We will decrease it so that it doesn't have so much contrast between the white and the blacks. Here's again the before and the after. You can play around with it more, like removing the shadows here. Here she has a lot more. So this is the overall result. Now, this is for today. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. I upload daily. And don't forget to check out my other videos on the channel. Thank you. Bye bye.